This is Monty Styles back with another YouTube video. How have y'all been? Me? I've been feeling like an MLG pro, cause playing Advanced Warfare makes you feel that way, cause you're constant in a constant competition every single game you play. So I did a little test. I said, let me go back to Black Ops 2 and see what happens. And look at this, I got better. My skills was better. Every single lobby I was destroying kids. And I wasn't doing that before. And before you tell me everybody's playing Advanced Warfare, bullshit. Cause this thing still got over 100,000 people online, so I don't believe you, bruh. I was sitting there getting 30 plus TDMs back to back to back. I mean, like every game I was getting 30 plus TDM. I failed the 40 plus three games, almost three games in a row. I got 39, 38, 38, 36. Please, that's from playing the MLG Advanced Warfare, man. Because I got almost 3 days played in that game. So yeah, that's a lot of practice playing against tryhards and then going back to a regular Call of Duty. It's easy. It's too easy, like my homie Black Ninja would say. What up, bruh? And yeah, I'm not gonna just post Black Ops 2, cause I know that's the last thing we wanna see is me go back in time, but I just did that to make a point. You know what I'm saying? And it's crazy cause I was never a fan of Black Ops 2, and now I love the game. Like, the game is so fun now. Like, even with the snipers, I'd rather deal with getting quickscope than the BS that I'm dealing with right now. Like, it's crazy. I never thought that I would say that. I might even go back to Ghost and see how that works for me. I know y'all, I ain't gonna post that because I know y'all don't like Ghost or whatever, but I might, out of my enjoyment, go back because I enjoy their hit detection. And I mean, what's so hard about just changing the algorithm or whatever they do? What's so hard? I mean, you built it after Black Ops, you used a lot of the Black Ops movements or whatever, minus the boost move, it's just regular the way they look. It looks like Black Ops 2 or whatever. You use that as a base, so what's so hard going back to the way it used to be so everyone can have some fun? I mean, you at this point, go to Sledgehammer's Twitter and look at the mentions. It's so negative. I mean, every single tweet is like, what the hell is up with this game? You know what I'm saying? And just go back to the old matchmaking, man. It's not working. Don't you see that? Don't you see the dwindling numbers? Even though we can't see how many people are online, I can tell when I get in the lobbies and I can't find a match. Or when it puts me in the same lobby 10 times, bruh. 10 times. How do you... Obviously, I don't want to be in that lobby if I'm backing out. 10 times, though? Come on, bruh. And another thing I miss about Black Ops 2 is the 5 to 6 minute TDMs. Yes, you can actually finish a team deathmatch in 5 to 6 minutes without searching for people, man. It's beautiful, man. And I never liked Black Ops, but I love the game right now. I love the game more than when I was playing Ghost, and that's saying something. So every now and then, I will play me some Black Ops 2 so I can keep my sanity when it comes to first person shooters. I will also probably post Destiny, and I will also post other games, you know what I mean? But I will still mostly be a Call of Duty channel. But I will mix it up, because if I don't, I'm going to go crazy. I'm already crazy. Y'all don't need me going more crazy than I am right now, bruh. Monty, I feel your pain. And you know it's crazy if he's agreeing with me. You know something's wrong with the Matrix if little mini-me is feeling me. So, this is the end of the video. Tell me what you might like to see on the channel if I don't post COD as often. Leave it in the comment section. Peace out and much love. Follow me on Twitter.